Excellent. Scott?
Good to see you again.
Thank you. Welcome to the EV Expo.
Thank you.
So Scott, you're from Hyundai, and obviously you've got a couple of awesome cars behind you. How have you felt that the show's been going for you?
Yeah, the show's gone really well. We've got two cars here today. We've got the Kona that's been on the market for nearly 8 months now. We've got the new Ioniq that actually has its press launch next Friday and starts selling a couple of weeks after that. So a bit of a glimpse here and an exclusive for the EV show. It's just been going great. I mean, people have got our cars, looking at, you know, what's coming next. People that haven't got the cars are deciding whether they're going to choose ours or someone else's. And hopefully with the information we've been able to give them, they can make a choice to go EV and get away from their petrol cars.
Fantastic. So as far as where electric cars or even Hyundai are heading over the next couple of years, where do you see that going?
Yeah, so Hyundai's made a commitment, it's a public commitment, that we've got 44 new eco drivetrains coming between now and 2025.
Yep.
22 of those eco drivetrains are pure electric.
Wow.
So as a country, we need to have some stronger leadership. We need to actually start the transition. If I want to get any more cars here and any more drivelines, we need to prove that we can do well with these cars, which we have, but we need a bit more motivation from our leaders in government.
Sure. So obviously quite successful as far as the amounts of people that have been talking to you about electric cars, because we've had a bit of trouble getting hold of you to do this interview,
yeah.
So that's really fantastic. Do you think you'd like to be involved in the next EV Expo in Melbourne, perhaps?
Yeah, I mean, these are a great way of, one, highlighting our technology, everyone's technology. I mean, I'm a technology advocate. I don't care whether you buy ours or Nissan's or someone else's. Just think about an alternate fuel vehicle and think about our future. So we'd love to continue to be involved.
Great. Well, thank you very much for
your
time.
Thank you. Thanks, man.
See you.